Hey, what's up, everybody?
Hey, what's going on? Tap? Tap.
Yo, what's up, Tap? Man, I'm just hanging out. I just brought a big old sack of green.
Oh, shit, guys. Tap brought the green. Dude, we just ran out. You want to fucking smoke a bowl?
Hell yeah, dude. It's your boy, Tap. And let's sit down. Let's go ahead and smoke up a nice bowl.
That sounds good, Tap. Why don't you go ahead and grind that up? You want to pull up a chair?
I'm Tap. I'm Tap. I'm Tap. I'm Tap. I'm tapping. I'm smoking and I'm working and I'm toking. I just got off the damn shift. I'm ready to light it and grind it and baby smoke up the spliff. Little bit of tobacco, it feels real nice. Get the little flavor up in the shit. We high and we smoking and we blazing until we can't think, baby. That's how we go, baby. That's how we do, baby. It's not a wrong bubble.
Hey yo, we smoking till he getting high, baby. Feeling fine, feeling just fine. I said it's not a little care in the world. The concerns, they go into the ground and they disappear.
Baby, yo, we flexing when we impressing. Then we gonna smoke in the chest. Then we blow it out the rest of the holes. Now we getting high, getting motherfucking high in this goddamn bitch, goddamn.
Get into the mind, open up the rhyme, open up the inside, baby, it's time. I said it's time to get stoned, it's time to load the weed in the bowl. It's time to spark it up, time to take a little stroll. Time to feel good about your past and present and future. It's time to feel it, baby, it's time to do the suture on the wound. You the surgeon of your life and your mind. Hitting that bowl and getting real high, it'll help. It'll help if you're already happy, if you're already happy. If you're miserable, it's gonna fuck you up a little bit. Or maybe it'll give you some respite. I said either way, it doesn't really matter to me. Just hit the damn bowl until eternity. And then smoke that, and then roll the damn shit. Then puff the pat past the shit. I'm saying,